Here we go. All right, overture right into Big Bright Beautiful World. One, two, let it go.
It's a big, bright, beautiful world where everybody sings kumbaya. We'll play the guitar as we barbecue. Pew, pew, pew.
Like music. All right, let's end with the bottom.
We are going to do everything we can to make this as much of a professional situation as possible.
3, 4, this way. Way. 1, 2, here we go. 1,
stay blue, our condo's down.
It's a great experience because our kids get a professional level experience. They're very easy to work with and we really get great results.
That is 3 bars. 2, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4.
I'm Joel Kina. I'm the director of bands at Mitchell High School. I'm in charge of the musical direction for the show, so I take care of the pit orchestra and all of the music that we play along with the musical production.
So you'll hear 3 bass notes.
Okay.
Go, 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 you're in.
The challenge for us has been that the turnaround time for some of our bigger band events, our MPAs and evaluations, have been really close to the date this year, so we're kind of in a crunch mode on learning that large volume of music quickly.
Let's move on. Any major questions in that one? Yes.
So, can you just run through, like...
Hey, guys, we got him. We're never going to get through. We won't even finish the first act at this rate, so let's focus. Kind of. He's very particular. Here we go.
You're going to feel like you're playing super, super, super soft. The thing is, here, you're actually sitting in the audience, playing against a surface, which is reflecting that sound right back into the audience. So lots and lots of softitude. What you're hearing is what will be played along with the orchestra for this show. These are the strings, second keyboard, second guitar, harp, everything that we're not going to have in the pit is on these. These are a quarter as full as the actual orchestra will sound. So they're not a complete sound by any stretch of the imagination, but this is what we'll be rehearsing these numbers to from now on, so you can get used to the timing.
It's a big, bright, beautiful world.
Like the vocal warm-ups, we have practiced before in like thespians and in other previous vocal teachers. Like we've gone through different like forms of warming up our voices. So, well, we don't have anything special, but you know, we do our best.
Okay, on 3. 1, 2, 3.
See how. On.
So much better.
Hello. I think making sure that everything's synchronized specifically, because we all have to be doing the same movements at the exact same time.
Because you can't like peek sideways and see what they're doing, so you're just like, I'll do this and maybe they'll do it too. And also we all have to harmonize and we're all really loud.
Yeah. And you have to, it's really hard to figure out like what's your part. Sometimes you get confused and you sing the other part that somebody else is doing.
But we got it.
Yeah.
We got it down. We're good.
My favorite part, I have 2. I love Who I'd Be because I'm also in that song. It just gets very emotional for me because yeah, it's just a very emotional song. And Make a Move. Make a Move is one of my favorite songs. Because it just gets, it's really fun.
Our students are incredibly dedicated. For them to spend the amazing amount of hours that it takes to make this thing happen is really great because we're not paying them for it. You know, they're just getting a great experience.
Ready?